Have you ever tried to fill a GIF image inside text in PowerPoint, only to find that it stays completely still during your slideshow? Here's the secret no one tells you. PowerPoint treats text and shapes very differently. When you insert text or word art and use picture fill, PowerPoint shows the GIF, but it's static, no animation.
But watch this. I'll draw a rectangle. Type my text on top. Select both and go to Shape Format, Merge Shapes, and Intersect. Now the text becomes a shape. When I fill this new shape with the same GIF and start the slideshow, the GIF comes alive, perfectly looping inside your text.
That's because now PowerPoint sees it as a shape mask, not text, and shapes can display animated picture fills. So next time, don't fill GIFs in text. Convert your text into a shape first. Follow for more hidden PowerPoint tricks.